Blocking is extra.
Block him right the fuck now, Danielle. This is moments, you know what I'm saying, after, you know, I made my last, you know, excerpt about the video, about the situation. As you guys know, a few videos back, I tried to call my sister, you know what I'm saying, and I tried to, you know what I'm saying, press her about the situation or about her even going on the date with motherfucking Flight, you know what I'm saying, because that shit wasn't finna go down either way, you know what I'm saying, and just the fact that it was even aimed in that, even just the fact that it was even going in that direction is what led to me, you know what I'm saying, running up on this nigga. So I haven't talked to my sister yet since, you know what I'm saying. I talked to my mama for just a short amount of time because, you know what I'm saying, there was so much shit that I had to take care of on top of this bullshit, you know what I'm saying, going on in our regular lives, our family, and I had to make sure everything was in order. So I'm gonna try and call. I feel like she gonna answer, you know what I'm saying? Because I ain't talked to her in a minute. I ain't tried to call her since that one time. So I'm gonna, like, honestly, even if she don't answer, I'm gonna spam her ass until she motherfucking calls. Until she answer this shit, nigga. Cause this shit, bro, this shit gotta, it gotta stop, bro. I'm finna call her right now. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where are you at?
I'm at home.
Why you ain't answer my phone call the other day?
I called you back.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I called you back and your phone went to voicemail.
So why you ain't text me or nothing?
I don't know. I forgot. I was just like, okay.
You ain't forget shit. Why the fuck was you even gonna go on my fucking date with Flight? Why did you even accept that?
Relax. Second of all, when he asked me on a date, I thought it was friendly. Like a friendly.
You thought it was friendly. Danielle, you know damn well ain't no, if you don't go on no date on some friendly shit, Danielle. That nigga was licking your fucking neck.
It was a dirty truth or dare, and I thought he asked you in advance, but I guess he didn't. And when I found out that it wasn't friendly, and it wasn't what I thought it was, then I decided to flake on him. And when I flaked on him, I don't know if he was like butthurt or something, but then he ended up going, going on a date with some other girl or whatever. But I flaked on him.
I'm gonna need you to stop talking to him completely around. Block him on everything. This shit is not going anywhere. This is not going no further than this. You know what I'm saying? This is, I know you saw the video of me running up on this thing. This shit not gonna go no further.
Okay, you're acting like I was trying to be with him.
You was. You went on, Danielle, you literally accepted a fucking date with him.
You're saying that I was trying to be with him?
You was trying, you went to his house, you got licked on your neck. You got this nigga licked you on your neck, and then on top of it, you already saw the videos I was making and how I feel about it and shit. I tried to call you. You telling me you ain't got enough of brain for me to know what the fuck was going on?
So every girl that you do the video with and you do a lick my body challenge, that means she's trying to be with you? Like she wants to be your girlfriend?
No, but I'm saying this is a different situation. This is my homie. Yes, it is.
I'm completely talking to somebody else, and you know that. So if I do something for entertainment purposes, that's the only.
But see, I don't know, like, what, where your head at. You might have not been talking to the other dude. All I know is you going over to this nigga house, okay? If you was talking to somebody, okay, do you think that nigga would be okay with you going on a date with Flight?
I asked in advance.
So you asked him in advance, like, oh, can I go on a date with Flight? What nigga would be okay with that, Danielle?
I didn't say, no, I'm talking about the video. I'm not talking
about the date. But so...
And when he asked me, like I said, I thought it was just like we're going out to eat. Like, it's not that deep.
Okay. So it's not that deep. So how do the other nigga feel about that?
The guy that I'm talking to?
Yes.
Me going out to eat with a friend?
Danielle, he literally asked you, say, can I take you out, Danielle? That's not no regular, oh, we just gonna go out to eat. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, well, the vibe between me and him has always been friend-wise, so that's exactly what I thought it was.
I don't know. And you over here licking, he licking you on there. I don't look no friendly.
It was a dirty truth or dare. I'm not interested in Flight, so you need to calm down.
Man, whatever. Block that nigga. Now.
Okay.
I'm serious.
blocking his extra.
Block him right the fuck now, Danielle.
I don't know who you think you're talking to.
I'm talking to you. I'm telling you, look, man, I don't want, look, you don't understand. I don't mean to come at you crazy. What I'm trying to tell you is flight has been in and out of these
fucking.
What I'm trying to tell you is, look, look, I'm looking out for you at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying?
Did I go on a date or did I not?
Okay, but you accepted it, though.
No, like I said, before, when I thought his intentions were pure, when I saw that they were not, I decided not to go. So, if I wanted to be a snake or I wanted to be messy, that's exactly what I would have done. But
okay.
I put two and two together, and I didn't go.
Okay, so please, okay, I get it. Please block him now. I'm serious. Don't say mm-hmm. Go on your phone and block him right now, please.
While we're on FaceTime?
No. I'm going to get off the phone with you, and I need you to block him.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
All right. Bye.
Take y'all outside real quick, man. Let me fucking put my do-rag on. Now look, I know I keep saying this shit over and over again, but I know I keep saying this shit over and over again, but what I'm trying to tell you is, Agafemi, I'm trying to conjure up the words right now. Like every time I talk about this fucking situation, I get pissed off. And this has honestly been like a very stressful week for me, and it really shouldn't be stressful at all. You know what I'm saying? I shouldn't be stressed in any motherfucking way, because this whole situation is really honestly fucking retarded. You know what I'm saying? It should have never happened, and the fact that it did happen pisses me off, because it's not supposed to happen, nigga. I'm supposed to be living my life. Me and Fly supposed to be homies. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying, but I don't, look, y'all only see what goes on camera, you know what I'm saying? Flight comes, I met Flight at Playlist of last year, you know what I'm saying? Y'all knew how Playlist was, you know what I'm saying? Me and Daryl was over there turning up, it was a good time, you know what I'm saying? We met Flight and it was good, you know what I'm saying? And when he came over to LA, you know what I'm saying? We was kicking it, and this nigga, he seemed real, you know what I'm saying? Like this nigga, he really seemed like a real ass nigga. And, you know what I'm saying? I just don't get niggas. I just don't get how anyone, like, I'm not, look, I know people gonna have their opinions, but I just don't get how anybody in the right mind could think that it's okay to go behind your homie's back and try and fuck with my sister, your sister. Think of it like, put yourself in my position. If you had a little sister that you grew up with and you protected your entire life, you know what I'm saying, and you don't want to see her get hurt. I've watched my sister literally get her heart broken by fucked up people, you know what I'm saying? By fucked up niggas. And I myself know how it feels to get your fucking heart broken. You know what I'm saying? Why the fuck would I ever want that to happen again to my sister when there's a very big fucking possibility of it happening? Because like I said in the last video, Flight is not in a stable mindset right now when it comes to being in a relationship. This nigga just got out of two fucking relationships. One with Ty and one with fucking Diamond. You know what I'm saying? I know Diamond, it didn't last long or nothing, but like this nigga, he keeps trying to hop from girl to girl to motherfucking fill the void. You know what I'm saying? Instead of healing properly and figuring out what the fuck he wants in life when it comes to a girl. And what I'm not about to let him do is motherfucking go to my sister and fuck her shit up just because he lonely and he want to find another. No, it's not that type of party. You know what I'm saying? It's not that type of party, my nigga. Like this. That's my fucking baby sister. I don't give a fuck how old she is. She's 23, just to set the record straight. A lot of y'all niggas keep talking, she's 24. She's 23. She is 23 years old, okay? And I don't give a fuck if she was 30, nigga. If I'm 31 and she's 30, nigga, and I see a nigga that is my homie, and he's going behind my back, and if it was in the same situation and she's 30, I'm 31, it's going to be the same shit, nigga. I don't give a fuck how old she is at all. Now, if you feel some type of way and you still feel like I'm wrong, you ain't got a little sister. And if you got a little sister and you still think I'm wrong, like I said, you need to reevaluate your fucking life, my nigga. Because you obviously don't give a fuck about your family at all. I don't give a fuck about none of, oh, she's old, she can make her own decisions. Nah, you know what I'm saying? If she knew better, then she would listen to me, you know what I'm saying? So, That's it, man. That is dead. It's over with. It's not going down. Not going down at all. So, like I said, Aqua family, I'm sad. I'm pissed that y'all even have to sit here and deal, like even have to motherfucking see me like this. Cause y'all always see me being goofy and comedic, you know what I'm saying, and just funny and retarded. And I know that's the McQueen that y'all are used to, you know what I'm saying? And I don't like myself being like this either, but like I said, man, I don't know how Florida niggas do it. But over here, nigga, if you was in, look, I'm not no hood nigga, okay? But I know how it is in the hood. Inglewood, Hawthorne, Crenshaw, I know it, you know what I'm saying? I know all that shit. Compton, nigga. Like, if you did some shit like this in the hood, nigga, you getting killed. You know what I'm saying? It wouldn't even be like on some, at least I ran up on the nigga and shoulder checked the nigga so he can get up and we can run the ones, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't like I fucking came up and just fucking haymaker that nigga, you know what I'm saying? I gave him a chance to get up and fight me. Pooty and Chark just broke it up. You know what I'm saying? But in any other motherfucking situation where you in the hood, you gonna get shot. It ain't even gonna be no fucking, you know what I'm saying? It ain't gonna be no fight. So, I don't know, bro. I don't know. But I wanna say that I appreciate all the Aqua family going crazy for me and defending me even through this situation. I love you guys. You guys know I love you guys. But I need to remind you that I love you guys. I really, really appreciate it. And I appreciate you guys sticking with me and riding for me. You know what I'm saying? We truly are a fucking army, nigga. We a fucking army. Ain't no one gonna stop us. We a family. We a team. You know what I'm saying? Anybody who feels where I'm coming from, hit the subscribe button, man. Join us. You know what I'm saying? You join us. Join the Aqua family. I mean, we lit. You guys know what to do, Aqua family. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even gotta tell you when it comes to, you know, our channel. Motherfucking hit the like button. Do what you gotta do. I love you guys with all my heart. And I just wanna say thank you for riding for me. You know what I'm saying? I love you guys. So I'm gonna end the video here, man. Hopefully, you know what I'm saying, the next few videos, man, it's not really focused on this situation. Hopefully, you know, we can get back to our lit content, you know what I'm saying, and just kind of forget about this shit. But I still haven't heard from Flight at this point, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit, all right?